Part two of management audit. The requirements to be the audit staff is, first of all, we should know the qualities of the management audit. For example, he should be knowledgeable, he should be conviction, he should have conviction, he should be independent. Then we should know the size of the management staff, number of locations that an organization is working, what is the organization's philosophy, frequency of an organization audit. Then we move to the resources from where we will get this management audit personnel, that are recruiting agencies. Purpose of a good management audit is to evaluate employees, to consider employees' potential, to uniform employees, to inform them where do they stand, to recognize employees' contribution, to give them incentives, to make inventory of a talent, to determine the steps of improvement performance. Then we have to identify how unsatisfactory or satisfactory the employees are. Key features of management audit is, these are departmental managers, then we have staff assistants, regular performance report is submitted, operating of control of cost is there, necessary of study surveys. Some limitations of management audit are, we should consider the time, cost and knowledge of a person who is doing management audit. Then it cannot be an intensive study, it is always an extensive study. Thank you.